Hi guys, back again with just another like ladder game on the road to 1700. A little bit higher than I was my last video, so 1534. It's been a minute, so I can just, I think I'm just gonna try for a Huns war here. Just, Huns or Huns, and just go from there. So we'll see, how this goes. Been kind of rusty. I played a few games already today, but. Like I said, kind of rusty. Mechanics are quite questionable. So, one thing I gotta do as soon as we get into the game is to turn down the music volume. I think I've had my music a little bit too loud on my videos, so we'll turn it down a little bit. Huns against Franks, so classic matchup. And we're just gonna play Huns.
Sir, I'm Emerson the judge.
Options, audio, music down. Cool. Okay. So yeah, pretty laid back start
I'm
here.
admitting to the joke.
Think I'm gonna go 20 pop scouts, kind of the usual. Can't really complain there. And go from there. So Frank's obviously on the lookout for knights. I can go my own knights too. My sables actually work faster.
Timu, pardon, Timu.
That said,
Timu,
cav
the
archers are cav
judge.
archers, and my cav archers are awesome. So I think that's what I'm gonna do.
Mot chung,
Mot
chung, Mot chung.
Bidding bad. Sacher,
empty
bidding
the
bad.
judge.
Empty the judge.
Don't
Amar
give
Mindo,
me
empty the judge.
Alright, sweet. So, yep, pretty laid back start.
Timo, be bot boy.
Can't find my sheep though, which is annoying, but.
Sacher, Amar
On the
Mindo,
right side, I can just push deer.
empty the judge.
Anchung, anchung.
If I did in fact get lamed. I don't think I got lamed though. His score isn't like super high, so.
Timu, anchung. Bidding bad.
Anchung.
Second, anchung.
Yeah, I think I'll just push here and I'll look for my sheep later.
Bidding bad. Anchung. Amar Mindo, Merlichung.
Bidding by
Anchung.
Zacher
Anchung.
Timo,
Anchung.
Zacher, empty the judge.
Amar Mindo,
Vater.
Bidding by
Timo.
Timo,
Anchung.
Zacher
Anchung.
Amar
Anchung.
Mindo.
Zacher Timo,
Timo.
Timo.
Bidding by
Amar
Anchung.
Mindo.
Bidding by
Anchung.
So, since I haven't seen his scout yet, I think I might cheat a little bit and skip the loom upgrade. So, then I'll just go up with an extra village. Yeah, we'll see. We'll try that.
Yes.
Yeah, we'll try that. Just kind of see if we can give ourselves a little bit of an eco bonus. The Franks get that. They get that berry bonus, plus they also get the farm upgrades for free. So. There we go. All right, so we're chilling now. Let's go forward and see what we can find. I'm gonna put these two guys on the same side since they don't have loom. So yeah, I see a stone here, so I know where his stone is.
Timo.
Zecher.
Timo.
Empton to Jim. Amramindo.
Empton to Jim. Oh, gosh. Okay.
Zecher.
Amramindo.
There we go. Boom. Boom. So now that I see a scout, we're gonna now that I see a scout roaming around, I'm gonna get loom.
Amr Mindu, Berlichung.
Amr Mindu, 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 Amr
Bilim ban, mod chung, emptin di jug. Zekher, barilig chung, barilig chung.
Timo,
mod chung.
That's fine. I didn't lose any villagers yet, so...
Bilim ban.
I might have lost one. I don't know.
Амар минь дүү
барилгачин.
Тийм үү?
Барилгачин,
барилгачин.
again, totally okay with that trade.
Бэлэн итлээ гүйтгэй. Ушаар сонс гүйтгэй.
Захир барьлагч.
Бэлэн итлээ гүйтгэй. Ийм үгүй. Бэлэн итлээ гүйтгэй. Итлээ гүйтгэй. Ийм үгүй. Ушаа давшаа. Ушаар сонс.
Тийм үү?
Амар минь дүү уур хачин.
Бэлэн айлдаанд мэдлээ гүйтгэй. Тийм үү? Айлдаанд давшаад.
He needs to go counterattack me, is what his problem is.
Барилгач.
He's just kind of stuck here right now.
Бэлэн мэдлээ гүйтгэй.
Тийм үү?
Тийм үү? Барилгач. Модч.
Шаар сонсгүй гүйтгэй. Тийм үү? Бэлэн мэдлээ гүйтгэй. Тийм үү?
So yeah, I'm going for Cav Archers. I think I have enough of a lead here to feel really comfortable with it.
Итлээ гүйтгэй.
Захир бид аж хүн эхлэх модчин.
Ямар ч юм таас. Actually still have my sword, just got alive. That's hilarious.
Бидэн байна. Барилгачин.
Get him. Get him. Nice. All right, that's fine.
Барилгачин.
Бэлэн байна. Барилгач, барилгач.
Тийм үү? Даачхан эрхлэгч.
Бэлэн.
Захир. Модчин.
Yeah, I got a really open map. I have a really Huns like map here.
Бэлэн байна.
Бэлэн байна. За, за. Зүйтэ уур хачин амар мен дэжгүй уур хачин тийм үү дэжгүй уур хачин амар мен дүү тийм үү
амар мен дүү барилгачин бидэн байна модчин
I think this game is pretty well in the bag here. I'm just gonna keep massing. I'm gonna mass Cav Archers at home just because I have such a big lead. And I don't really need to go anywhere. Also, gonna get the gold mining upgrade.
Teemo.
Захир барилгач, барилгач, барилгач. Тийм үү. Даачхан эрэхтэй.
Тийм ээ. Дэлгэн байр амтэн дэж явж.
So he's still in feudal age. I'm not really sure what he's doing.
Амар миндо. Захар хөтөлж эрэхтэй.
Seriously? Thank you.
Amar Mindu. Barilakchun.
I want to know where his fills are. So fills out here. I also have way too much wood, so... Sell it.
Barilakchun. Бэлэн байна. Барилгачин.
Alright, now we get ballistics.
Barilakchun.
Yeah, like I said, we are big chillin' here. I actually probably have too many gold right now. So when I start getting more wood, I'll start transferring these bills. Since he gave me that target right there.
Amar Mindu, Zai.
That TC right there is a target. I'm going to. Do my best to just destroy it.
Захар тийм ээ барилгачин Amar mindu.
Zakhir. Barilgchin. Bilim baina. Barilgchin.
Барилгачин бэлэн байна. Барилгачин.
That is no way worth it for him to lose that much HP off his knights. For that one.
Тиму.
Амар мэндү. Барилгачин.
Тиму барилгачин.
Тиму уурхачин.
Захир барилгачин бидэн барилгачин.
Let's go ahead and get on top of the hill here.
Мэнду барилгачин тийм үү барилгачин
захир барилгачин чин
Zekir Amr Mindu.
Amr Mindu. Барилгачин.
Амар байна. Сайхи.
Бидэн байна. Тийм үү. Барилгачин.
Бидэн байна. Барилгачин.
Амар мэндү. Барилгачин. Бидэн байна. Барилгачин.
Let's still totally fine.
Zekir, barilik chan.
Chemistry is next on the to-do list.
Zekir.
Zekir. Barilagchin.
Bidim baan. Barilagchin. Barilagchin.
Timo, Mot Chun, Amr Mindu, Barzak Chun. Бидэн байна.
Би болгоо яа.
Захин бидэн байна. Барилгын барилгын.
Захур хачин.
Ур хачин.
Амар мендүү. Мотчин. Тимо барилгын.
There we go. This game was, honestly, it's been over for about 15 minutes, so we're just kind of cruising there. Huns are Huns, so yeah, that's really the main thing to take away from that game. So yeah, we took a really big lead in Castle Age, just got our military out. Actually, we took a big lead in Feudal Age. Sniped Ville here or there. he went really heavy on walls, which I think kind of cost him. I did not make walls at all. So yeah, pretty relaxing. Pretty relaxing game. Can't really complain. So, alright, everyone, until next time. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one.